Hello everyone, welcome back. I've done some off-screen training, quite a bit stronger, got some more skills, upgraded weapons, new armor, and full disclosure, I killed this mimic off-screen, and I saved that one separately, that save file I mean, so I figured I should do it on camera, so we're gonna see if we can kill it again.
Don't get too comfortable.
Forgot two things. I can just keep locking this thing down as long as I do some kind of elemental damage. Doesn't last long. Get wrecked. When I killed it off screen the first time, I had Colette in my party still, because I thought I had to in this dungeon, but apparently you can switch her out once you get in here. So I switched her out for Genus, and that went even smoother, because magic hurts mimics. Period. You can't hurt it without magic. Cool. Now I've done that on camera. I'm gonna go back and save and heal up, and, well, first I'm gonna fight this.
You're gonna regret this!
And then we'll go fight the boss.
Don't overdo it!
Okay? Get over there! What the heck?
Sword rain! Get him!
Okay.
Sword rain!
Yeah.
I was just warming up.
Item thief. Is that a title? No. An ability? It is. Level 2 special attack, a chance of stealing an item from the target. Neat. Here and rest up and save. Oh, might want to pay for the room first. Oh yeah, off camera, the first time I rested here, Lloyd woke up in the middle of the night saying that some weird guy was in his room. And they said it might have been a Desaian. So, that's the only kind of story thing, I think, that we missed. So that should be everybody at full health. And full TP. And let's go take on this boss that freaking murdered us last time. Puzzle part.
Not much of a specimen.
Just gonna run away from this.
Get out of here! There's no one to go!
Did I just screw myself over?
Let up.
Let's get out of here.
Ready?
Barely.
Got no one to go.
Mound your.
I may have screwed myself over. If I've got to hit that one, guess we'll find out. Pass through the center of the party.
You're going down.
Let's get out of here.
Work.
Oh, get him.
Gotta know when to go.
Bound your.
Okay, I didn't have to do every torch. Cool. Circlet. Item for someone that can do it. Up her intellect, down her defense. Yeah, she's a mage. Unlock the memory seal. You do not have a memory gem. Oh yeah, forgot about that last time. Alright, here we go. Yeah, we watched all this last time.
Ow!
Not what I meant to do. Please form a party that includes Colette. Ah, right. Alright, so. Venus, Colette.
Take them down quickly!
Are you okay?
Take this!
One of the minions. Let's heal up, call it.
You okay?
Don't overdo it.
Okay? Alright, let's heal up me.
Hellhammer!
Guardian! Don't overdo it. First aid.
Are you okay?
Alright, minions are dead. And focus on the big boy.
Are you okay? First aid.
Oh wow, we can actually just grab that hit now.
Don't overdo it.
Haha, we got it. That was a much different display than the first time. Now what happens? Elevator?
You, the chosen of regeneration, offer your prayers at the altar.
Yes, my lord.
That didn't look like no good guy.
Oh, Goddess Martell, great protector and nurturer of the earth, grant me thy strength.
I got a bad feeling about this. Angel Dad is back.
Colette, my dear daughter, you have done well.
Thank you, Father.
That was weird.
The guardian of the seal has fallen, and the first seal has been released. Ifrit will surely awaken soon. In the name of Crucius, I shall grant you the power of the angels.
Thank you, my lord.
Ifrit, the big scary fire spirit they've talked about earlier. Hey, that's in the opening cutscene. Now she's Choji.
The angel transformation will not be without pain. Yet, it is but for one night. Be strong and endure.
I humbly accept this trial.
The next seal lies far to the east, across the sea. Offer your prayers at that altar.
Yes, Lord Remuel.
I don't trust you.
I shall await you at the next seal, the chosen of regeneration. My beloved daughter, Colette.
You gonna have wings all the time now?
Has wings!
Uh-huh, and look, I can put them away, too.
Oh, I guess that answers that question.
Oh, wow! That's so cool!
Here, look, look!
She's just gonna flex them in and out. No, no, she's just gonna flap them, okay.
He said the next place is across the sea! That means we get to sail on a ship! Haha! I can't wait!
A ship? I wonder if there are any ships sailing with the way things are right now.
We should head to the coast to see what we can find.
Okay, you two, we get it already. That's enough.
Okay.
Colette learned angel feathers. What does that do in terms of combat? Angel skill. Rings of light appear and attack the enemy. Oh, cool. Anything to examine up here? Doesn't look like it. Had to check. Burp. I accidentally ran into that one.
Don't get too comfortable.
Whatever.
Demon Fang!
Yeah.
Watch this!
New skill. Ooh, I like that one.
Like that?
Man, that poison's working fast on Genus. Or the hell brain. Kratos.
You okay? Ready?
Very
good. Are you okay?
That was just warming up.
Two apple gel and two panache ball.
Colette, are you okay?
I'm fine.
The hell? That was a weird reaction. You just went from lighthearted in there to walking outside and scaredly asking if she's okay.
You don't look fine at all. Your face is completely white.
Oh,
okay. It's all my fault. I got carried away and kept making her pull her wings in and out.
I don't think that has anything to do with it.
Now's not the time for that. Her lips are turning purple. We must get her to a doctor in the city immediately.
Wait. It's best not to move her.
Why?
Remember the angel's words. The angel transformation process requires her to overcome a trial. Rather than taking her to a doctor, it would be best to let her rest here.
In the desert?
I'm... okay. I'll be fine after a little rest. I'm sorry to cause so much trouble.
Stop apologizing all the time, you dork. It's not as if you can help it. You were suddenly turned into an angel.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Well, anyway, let's set up camp before it gets dark.
Noish. As per usual. Don't go off on your own. Tell me what to do. You're not my real dad. Fine, I'll talk. Hey, how was the tofu curry? It tasted pretty good. Really? Are you sure your taste buds are okay? What's that supposed to mean? Exactly what I said. I didn't have all the ingredients, so I couldn't get the flavor I wanted. Oh? You're the one that made this? Of course. I thought it was the professor. Oh, will you try my cooking next time, Lloyd? If you want to live, you better not. But it's true.
Oh yeah, I know it's kind of late now, but here's your birthday present.
Oh no, it's broken.
I don't even remember what we made anymore.
I wonder when it broke. I'm sorry, I'll make you a new one.
Thanks. And I'm sorry that I keep causing trouble for you.
Don't worry about it. By the way, you haven't been eating at all. Are you still feeling sick?
No, I'm fine. I just don't seem to have much of an appetite.
You won't be able to keep up your strength if you don't eat.
I know, you're right.
Lloyd, don't push her.
Colette is delicate, unlike you.
Shut it! I'm sorry, Colette.
No, I'm okay. I'm really sorry for worrying you.
Your X-sphere has an unusual color. It does seem to be a little different from yours and the others. By the way, why do you have an X-sphere? I took one from a Desaian. I heard that the Desaians forced the humans at the ranch to make them. So that's why Marble had an X-sphere too. Is it alright if I ask you something as well? Oh, okay, sure. Why were you raised by a dwarf? Dad found me collapsed in the forest along with Mom and Noish. Although, what really happened was that we were attacked by Desaians. I see. From the sound of that, your father is probably not alive either. Probably not. So the Desaians are responsible for the deaths of your parents. Your life has been completely torn apart by them. Huh? Your mother was killed, and then you were chased out of your village. I guess you're right. People are hopelessly powerless. Yes, they are, but you can't blame others for that weakness. That's why I'm going to grow stronger. I'm going to become powerful and defeat the Desaians. I see. Then, no matter what awaits ahead, you must not forget that determination. Why am I talking to you about this anyway? Okay, I talked to everybody but Rain. It seems Colette's feeling better now. Yeah, it looks like becoming an angel is pretty rough. Yes, I wonder if her biological structure is changing. Bio-what? Ah, in other words, I wonder if she's becoming a different kind of life form. Colette is Colette. Yes, you're right. You always point out the truth. Ah, well. It's because he lives only by instinct. Ultra instinct. What do you mean don't go off on my own? I've talked to everyone. There's no button at the fire.
I'm gonna go for a little walk.
Okay, I just have to talk to them again.
You want me to come?
Thanks, but I'll be fine by myself.
Rejected.
Hey, shut up, genius.
What's happening to me?
To Palma Costa? Professor, where are we going next? We should head for Palma Costa. I don't think we're going to find any more clues on this continent. It's the biggest city in the world! The Church of Martel Cathedral is there, and there's a school as well. I'm sure we'll find something there. However, if we're going to Palma Costa, we'll have to pass through the Asa Trail. It's not a treacherous trail, but there's no harm in being prepared. Yeah, how about we do some shopping in Triet before we go? Exhausted. Let's get to the inn. Genus, you're going to trip. I'm fine. Come on. Whoa! Immediately trips. There, you see? You trip easily, so you need to calm down a little. But No buts, honestly. That's why I always tell you to be careful. See, you're hurt. It's just a scratch. It's not even bleeding. Quiet. The sands of Triad are very fine. The wound might get infected. Honestly, do you really think you can go on this journey acting like this? I can't tell if the professor is mad or worried or what. Really? She's caring and gentle. It is likely her love for her brother causes her to act like this. Rain obtained the title of Sisterly Love. Where's that title upgrade? Strength and Accuracy. I'll go with Archaeological Mania. Because TP and Intellect. Go save again. Get out of the way. Probably gonna gear up and then end this episode. If there's anything new to even get. Stock these at least. Might as well make that an even 10. Nothing new there. Nothing new there. Can't do anything. No. And can you upgrade anything? Nope. Alright, guess I'm gonna save and end this here. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.